Brian Donaldson. I'm Chief Operating Officer for the Maxwell Group, and I'm delighted to welcome you to our official opening at Temple Loke Service Station in Temple Loke Village. This has been an exciting development for us, which has taken 17 weeks. We've invested over 1.5 billion euros, and we have an all-singing, all-dancing, modern, full-court convenience development. And I'd just like to wish our licensees and retail partners, Derek and Susan Foley, every success with this new development, and I'm sure they will make a great job with it.
To see the station new and improved like this, so much more parking, and I wish Derek and Susan all the best in the future, and I look forward to visiting.
It's been a long time coming. Today is going to come, 24th of October. We have been closed for 17 weeks now. It seemed like an eternity, but at last the day has arrived and we're here. And as you can see around from the site, it's a fantastic build, a great investment from Maxwell. And from my own personal point of view, I'm delighted to be back here to meet all the regular customers. The whole change to the service station has been huge. The evolution of Maxwell, where they've changed the new logo, the new brand. It's a fantastic idea to have, and the development of the site, the shop especially, is really fantastic. The mortgage cafe in it, Wi-Fi with TV, stereo of coffee, charging area for your laptop. It's relaxed. If you want to come in and just have a coffee on your own, or if you want to come down and have a meeting, this is the place to come. Into the Maxwell in Temple Hall.